said you can't know what I've done.
All right, guys, we are back at Onyx. Long story short, my upper body is not recovered, so legs it is. What's good, Marley?
But your eyes can't hide. You're too young. You're too young.
Diet is improving. Coach Kyle upped my calories, I don't know, like a week and a half ago. And I feel like I've gotten the diet down. I've gotten the hang of everything as far as weighing everything, the portions. My body has adjusted to the new diet. I don't feel super low energy or anything. Like, honestly, I'm feeling great. I feel like I'm firing on all cylinders. And I feel like, even though I'm at the same weight, I've been staying at 190. I feel tighter. I see the obliques coming in more. And yeah, we'll see how many more weeks we'll keep this diet until he starts to decrease my calories. But for now, I'm feeling good. And it makes sense that it took me about 2 weeks to get the hang of the diet. Any change in life, it typically takes about 3 weeks to get the hang of a new routine or something like that, so.
Oh, how far I've run. There's a reason why I can't apply. Ooh. All of me. Maybe I ain't the one. How I adore love would be so true. I just wish you knew. I'd be all yours if my mind didn't wonder. I've got scars from my life before you. Please don't think I'm insecure. I just can't trust no one else. Please don't think I'm insecure. I just feel safe by myself.
All right, so we hit our two warm-up sets. Now we're gonna hit our third and final warm-up set, this time with 315. Gonna hit it for 4 reps again. But one thing I wanted to point out is the last 2 sets, I was working on double hook grip, just because I remember being pretty weak at that a couple weeks ago when I tried it. And then also Jason from Mankind Physical Therapy, he told me that since I normally deadlift with my left underhand and my right overhand, I need to practice some sets the opposite. So this set, I'm gonna try right hand under, left hand over. We'll see if it feels weird or not, but gotta work on trying to avoid any muscle imbalances. Once I go to 4 plates though, if the reverse grip that I'm not used to feels off, I'm gonna just revert back to what I'm used to on my heavy sets at least. So that is the plan. So I will say already, doing the opposite grip was pretty weird. When I go to my heavier set, I am gonna revert back to what I'm used to, but yeah, I could tell I need to work on that. Even if it looked good on camera, it felt a little wobbly. It just didn't feel smooth like normal. So gonna get one more plate on here, hit 2 more sets, then get to RDLs. All right, guys, this is gonna be a humbling set for sure. I know if I was done right now, I'd be nice and happy, but I plan to do two sets at 405, so this one's gonna be a grind.
Good shit.
It look good? Cool. I'm busy.
What did it feel like?
Felt solid.
Okay.
It didn't feel like explosive coming up, but it felt like I stayed with it and drove with my legs. Did you see a little bit more back coming into play?
Really locked yourself. You didn't get tight here. So the last two.
Oh, maybe I could have held the shoulder blades back a little bit more. Okay. That's a good one, yeah. Because I was really focused on bracing the core and not rounding down here, but I could probably do a better job of not rounding up here.
So that was fine, that was solid. Just the last two that-
Wait, come here, look at the camera, talk to the mic. I'll put your Instagram up here.
Talking to the mic, what's up? Yeah, so he did a really good job at rounding here, keeping this
contained.
Not rounding, keeping this, sorry.
He did a really good job of rounding.
Rounding is what I meant to say. It's the main part of that deadlift movement.
Hold, say what's up to the vlog.
Oh, what's up, man? I don't know you.
Everyone's Instagram up right now.
Sergio, what's up, compa?
The whole squad, you know.
But of course, it's a lot of weight, so he started to round with his shoulder blades, keeping everything concave here, which doesn't really allow him to pull, so we needed to let those lats, scaps, tighten up in the back, and then that way he pushed through the floor and just lies up. Exactly. Last two, but everything else,
besides that, the last two, I started to round a little bit more
yes.
Up here. Okay, cool. Thank you.
Solid, keep
strong. So I'm pretty tired from hitting those deadlifts. All the barbells are taken right now to hit barbell RDL, so I'm just gonna hit them with some dumbbells. I'm thinking I'll go like 50s on each side, because if I was gonna do 25s on each side for the barbell, that's 95, so.
That we do is untraceable. Think a gangster, that nigga's erasable. This bitch listen to too much Beyonce. She really thinks she a